Thieves.
Hey, what's going on, Joe?
I need a good lie.
Oh, okay. How about the moon thing? No?
Hey, I did it. Thanks for teaching me how to lie, Phoebes.
No problem. Next week, stealing.
What's up guys, Sal here. So Huawei's P30 Pro has a periscope style camera with which you can zoom in up to 50 times. That is 5 times optical, 10 times hybrid and 50 times digital. 50 times is a lot. One of the marquee features of the handset is you can zoom in 50 times and take pictures of the moon with detail and clarity. This was particularly exceptional as such photos would need a dedicated zoom lens on professional cameras along with stabilization like a tripod. Of course, Huawei uses AI to enhance the photo, but the fact that a phone could provide comparable results with a professional camera was truly mind-boggling. But it looks like the moon mode on the P30 Pro isn't what it seems. A Chinese photographer going by this name did an experiment and found out that the AI on the P30 Pro just doesn't enhance the photo, but takes images of the moon already available and inserts them into the user's photograph. Yes, according to this Chinese photographer, the moon mode doesn't totally produce original photographs, but rather placing pre-existing imagery of the moon into the photo. In simple terms, the moon photo that the P30 Pro owners take aren't totally their photos. It's a mixture of their photo and the pre-existing imagery of the moon in their device. That being said, I'm not really surprised at this point. I mean, Huawei has been caught multiple times in the past for false advertising. And also, I don't think this is a big deal either. I mean, artificial augmentation is happening all over the smartphone industry. We have beauty mode, we have night mode, which take photos that don't exactly represent you or what you saw. Similarly, there's this moon mode. So I don't think Huawei is doing something unethical here, but the next time you see a photo of the moon taken with the Huawei P30 Pro, you should know that it's not entirely real. So an employee of Huawei's Honor working in marketing lost a prototype of the upcoming Honor 20 series in a train in Germany. He claims that the prototype was tucked away inside his backpack, but when he arrived home and went on to charge it, it had disappeared. Now Huawei and Honor wants it back. The person who finds the device will receive a $5,600 reward. I'm 90% sure this is a marketing stunt. But if it's real, the honorable thing to do is to return the device. Of course, that being said, consider subscribing for daily content like this. And as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.